Hi everyone, welcome to Mystic Queen PH. For those who are new here, I am Rowena. I'm an intuitive tarot reader here on YouTube for more than 2 years now. In today's reading, we will see what are the blessings coming to you in the second half of 2023 from July to December. We are going to discover which areas of your life that will receive blessings from the universe. But if you are looking for a reading personalized to your current situation, I highly recommend my sponsor, Keen. Keen connects you with gifted psychics, tarot readers, and astrologers. All you have to do is to create an account, and you will be able to choose from the hundreds of readers who are online right now. These readers each have unique specialties designed to provide a deeper understanding of your situation. You can choose which reader best suits your needs, and you will be able to connect with them via phone call or text chat. It's nice to get a confirmation or a second opinion from someone who can give you straightforward answers. You can have your reading in an instant wherever you are because Keen is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So you don't need to wait for a schedule. I would like to share my personal experience using Keen. Last month, I asked my favorite psychic if getting a new car would be beneficial for me and would I be able to achieve it this year. And my favorite psychic told me that by June of 2023, this year, I will get my own car. And guess what? That's a few days before June, I was able to get my new car, my own car. And that's really so mind-blowing for me. I am so amazed by how accurate the reading is for me. That's why it's still best to get a personal psychic reading because it is directed only to your energies. Now, here's your chance to get a personal reading from Keen. As a new customer in Keen, you can try your first 10 minutes for only $1.99, which is up to $99 in savings. And that's already a great deal to start. Just go to trykeen.com/QOP or click the link in my description to save big on your first reading. This is the cheapest psychic reading you could ever have online. So imagine that's only $1.99 or 110 pesos and that's already for a 10-minute private reading. So go to trykeen.com/QOP or click the link in my description and on the pinned comment to get a reading and enjoy a huge discount. Thank you so much for sitting through that and thank you so much Keen for this opportunity. Now, let's go to your reading. Leo, hi. Welcome to Mr. Queen PH. At titingnan natin kung ano yung blessing na parating sa inyo ngayong second half ng 2023 from July to December 2023. Ayan. So this is a general reading. Maari kayong makarelate, maaring hindi. Just take what resonates. Panoorin nyo rin yung inyong Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus para sa iba pang mensahe. Meron tayong video na nagpapaliwanag tungkol doon. Link on the description. And thank you so much po sa lahat ng sumusuporta dito sa ating channel. Kung hindi pa kayo nakapag-subscribe, mag-subscribe na po kayo para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga readings. Ayan. So, kung kayo ay interesado no, na mag-loan ng mga second-hand cars, low mileage yan, no, quality used cars, message nyo ako sa aking Facebook page. No? Iba yung Facebook page na yan. Ilalagay ko yung link sa description. Okay? So, I'm going to help you for that second-hand cars na pwede nyong i-loan. Okay. Now, let us see. Ano yung blessings for you, Leo? Second half ng 2023. Okay, so you have the 11th house, you have the 5th house, and then the 6th house. Oh, ang ganda. Okay, so ang blessing sa inyo, maaring mas lalawak yung inyong network. Marami kayong magiging kaibigan, magiging part kayo ng community, na kung saan mas lalawak yung influence ninyo. Iba sa inyo, maaring kayo ay magiging social media influencer, but kung talagang yan na yung area of life ninyo ngayon na ginagawa, no? Or kumbaga yan na yung career nyo, yung pinagkakakitaan nyo, mas lalo pa kayong ibe-blessed. With the 6th house here, this is about your health. So may blessing sa health mo. Maaring kung nagkaroon ka ng mga health issues before, this is your time to recover, no? And yung iba naman, maaring mas magbibigay kayo ng pagpapahalaga sa kalusugan nyo ngayon, no? Yung tipong kakain ka na ng healthy food or magkakaroon ka na ng healthy lifestyle And also, this is pag-organize ng life mo, no? So, maaring kung ano yung mga bagay na alam mo hindi na nakakatulong sa'yo for your highest good, you're going to release that, no? And you are going to, parang magde-declutter ka. Oo. Tanggalin mo yung, ano, kumbaga sa, ano, general cleaning. Oo. Yung mga kalat na alam mong nagtitake lang ng space sa bahay mo, eh, ilalabas mo na yan para magkaroon ka ng, ano, space for new energies and space for your, for blessings. And fifth house is also about your creativity. So, maaring mas magiging creative ka ngayong second half ng 2023. And yung iba naman, pwede tong romantic connection. May mga makikilala ka, no, na mga bagong friends na pwede siyang mag-evolve into romance, no, romantic relationship. So, yung iba naman, if you are planning to have a baby, kasi fifth house is about children, and may sixth house dito, which is about your health. So, this is also the time na mas magiging healthy ka, and dahil doon, mas malaki yung chance, no, na magka-baby ka, lalo na kung nagsustruggle ka in the past na magkaroon ng baby or mag-conceive, no? And some of you naman will also have a lot of time with your family, no? Especially with your kids. Kasi itong Othila is about family, and then that is also connected to your children. Mas marami kang oras at panahon sa kanila ngayon. And with Urus here, this is about your power, your vitality, no? So I think this is also related sa iyong health. So kung talagang focus mo is maging mas malusog, malakas, masigla, eh yan ay talagang magma-manifest, lalo na kung meron kang ginagawang routine, no, na makakatulong talaga for your health. And itong Perth Road, this is about knowledge. Maari ring meron kang mga bagong pag-aaralan or i-research na makakapagpa-improve ng iyong kaalaman, no, yung mga talents and skills mo and abilities mo na pwede mong pagkakitaan. Let's say, for example, wala kang idea sa virtual assistance. And then, ni-research mo yun, nag-take ka ng mga courses, or kumbaga, nag-rely ka sa YouTube University, ganun. But, nakagain ka ng knowledge. And then, you can use that knowledge, no, to earn money by applying dun sa mga companies na nag-offer ng virtual assistance jobs, no? So, it's all about you improving your knowledge and skills in the next 6 months, no, from July to December 2023. You have the Five of Swords, the Sun. Magiging super competitive kayo ngayon July to December 2023. And ito yung ano, magkakaroon ka ng parang alam mo agad if what is going to be favorable sa'yo, no? So, kumbaga, you're going to choose your battles. Hindi ka papasok sa isang sitwasyon, sa isang investment, sa isang trabaho nang alam mong tagilid ka, no? So for you, alam mo kung saan ka mas magiging successful. And then some of you, maaring merong mag-end na isang difficult situation. This can be a relationship, this can also be a career, no? Dahil parang ano eh, nagtiis ka na dyan for a long time. Some of you, maaring merong marireveal na person na hindi siya totoo sa'yo, hindi siya honest sa'yo, and you may be cutting connections with that person. And at least, no, nalaman mo yung kanyang mga kalokohan. Ayan, no, King of Swords. So you're going to be more logical in making decisions. You have the Ten of Pentacles here, nasa ilalim ng deck. So, Ten of Pentacles is about abundance. This is also about having a family na merong support system, no? Mm-mm. So, pagdating sa career nyo rin, things are going to be even more successful. Maaring yung pagdating sa pera, no, mas marami rin pwedeng pumasok na kaperahan sa inyo ngayong July to December 2023. So, we have Honor your soul and celebrate its journey. Ayan. So, celebrating your journey, this is your energy talaga, diba? Leo is connected to a lion, no? Which is nag-embody ng strength. So, honoring your journey. And also, protection, Panther. Consider who you allow to take your energy and who you give it away to freely. See? So, kumbaga, ano, you will realize kung saan ka saan mo mas gagamitin yung energy mo, kung saan yung mas magiging helpful sa'yo, alin yung waste of time. So, syempre, pag alam mong waste of time, iiwasan mo na yun. Pero kung alam mo naman na this is going to help you become a better version of yourself, then you are going to put your energy doon. Okay? Stay grounded and welcome the new knowledge and perspective coming to you. See, merong knowledge, new knowledge, tsaka bagong pananaw sa buhay na parating sa inyo. Baka may mga realizations kayo. Ayan. The power of divine grace is within you. Yes, you are divinely guided, Leo. Ano man tong mga mag-unfold sa'yo ngayong second half ng 2023, it's all going to be exciting, no? And parang revealing, okay? So that is your reading, Leo. Kung nagustuhan nyo ito, naka-resonate kayo, mag-comment kayo dyan, like, share, subscribe, para lagi kayong updated sa ating mga readings. Thank you so much, Leo. See you again.